Krista's calling on an emergency channel. Better patch her through.
Finally, there's some hard critters to pin down. Ignore my recording for Tatooine, Hunter. Everything's changed. That slicer selling the Great Hunt list started a trend. Somebody told your target he was a marked man. Naturally, he decided to make himself scarce.
I can't wait to get my hands on that Mandalorian snob who did this.
First things first, you got to nail this target before he vanishes. You're after Tiresias Loci, a scoundrel who's been on the galaxy's most wanted list forever.
The Tiresias Loci? That smuggler cheated the Hutt Cartel, Exchange, and Black Sun gangs out of a fortune.
And he's been buying himself out of trouble ever since. 2 days ago, your rival bounty hunter shot down Tiresias' ship over Tatooine, but then lost him in the desert.
Got any intel on this other hunter?
Already told you everything the Huntmaster lets me. Focus on Tiresias, and you'll surely bump into him. The good news is Tiresias is Deveronian. He shouldn't be hard to spot.
That's true. I've seen two Deveronians my whole life. They've got red skin and two big horns on their heads.
Talk to the spaceport traffic control droid at Mos Ila. Find out if any Deveronians have been through there recently.
The only way that Deveronian gets off Tatooine is in pieces.
That's a spirit. Tiresias has a reputation for being slippery. When you catch him, better hold on tight. Good luck, Hunter. Krista out.
Remember Lord Daka? Or rather, Lady Daka? I found this posting. No names on it, but it sounds like her. Thinks she's in the market for a new toy. Gross.
She finds someone to take his place?
Didn't look that far into it. Tell you the truth? I don't want to know. So, been wondering what kind of people put classified government doodads in their kids' heads. Figured there had to be something in the official records I could dig up.
Don't suppose you found something worth some credits?
I wish. Nothing came up in official channels. Means I probably wasn't born on the smuggler's moon. But I figure someone on Arshadal's gotta remember them, right? Just have to keep asking.
You must have some notion who they were.
No, but I like to imagine they're smugglers, tragically shot down hauling a cargo of illegal gizkas.
Freighter Minok Fodder 62009, please stand by for landing clearance.
I'm looking for a Deveronian named Tiresias Loci. Got any record of him?
Scanning databanks. One moment, please. Records indicate only one Deveronian present at the spaceport. A merchant named Gellar Roy.
Bet you anything Gellar Rowing is an alias for Tiresias Loci.
You get no argument from me.
Where can we find this Gellar Rowing, droid?
Gellar Rowing's vessel is awaiting departure clearance in Docking Bay 64. Do you wish for me to contact him?
That ship isn't going anywhere. Got it?
I cannot revoke Gellar Rowing's flight clearance, but I do list six vessels in line ahead of him. If you hurry, you might catch him.
How long can it take to get departure clearance from this lousy spaceport? Stupid locals. You look lost, friend. Can I help you?
They said you'd be hard to catch, Loki. Guess they were wrong.
I'm afraid you're mistaken. I'm Gellar Rowing, speeder salesman from Nar Shaddaa. If you're in the market, I have great deals on the new T9s. Unfortunately, I'm a bit rushed. Look me up on Nar Shaddaa, won't you? The name's Rowing. That's R-O-I-N-G.
Drop the act. You're Tiresias Loci.
Sorry, I don't know any Tiresias. Who exactly are you, if you don't mind me asking?
I'm a bounty hunter. What else would I be?
That's absurd. I've never done anything wrong in my life. Shoot, you fools!
I'm not scared of you.
I surrender. I got no loyalty to that scum. He left us here to die. The pay is great, but he never said we'd go up against anything like you.
What are you making for this job?
10 times our usual rate. He was desperate. Now I know why. I don't want any more trouble. I'll tell you everything I know. The Deveronian said a bounty hunter shot down his starship. He walked across the desert to reach Mos Ila. Blasted lucky he made it.
Did he say where he abandoned his starship?
No. But he wanted us to help get it running again. That plan changed real sudden-like, though. This bounty hunter caught up to us. Nasty little Rodian. Before we could draw blasters, the Deveronian cuts a deal. Not only did he buy off the bounty hunter, he convinced him to sell his own starship.
Where did the bounty hunter go after selling his ship to Tiresias?
The Rhodian's celebrating with a private party at a club outside of town. He's thrown around credits like sand.
I cross-referenced the ship's registration with known Rhodian bounty hunters. Found your rival. Vivu Lunx. Deadly accurate with a blaster, but has a reputation for laziness. I'm surprised he made it this far.
Laziness would explain why he sold out so easily.
I'd be curious to hear his side of the story. Assuming you don't just blast him. If Tiresias bought off your rival once, he might try it again. Use a bounty hunter to fight a bounty hunter?
That's useful information, right? Please, let me go. This was never personal.
If I ever see you again, you're a dead man.
You got it. I'm officially retired.
Good idea letting him live. He'll warn the other mercenaries to stay out of our...
I knew I'd regret this stupid job.
Wama wanka mituski o wana tablota wijawa. Liska chanaga ima che choran chike.
Let Tiresias Loci live, Vibu. That's not how we do things.
Kuchi ratitud muta miskocha. Tula musta wo grani tampio tu pushi wompa. Piska ku paria pitie o tenia go.
You give me those credits, I might forget I found you.
Chaki chawa, toto ke kwanga choska. Zugnanki he chalangtong ima chechu. Umicha Kolkata Maji Taus Azalas Ulval.
Who is this lady of pain? Your wife?
Imatakamu, Nankise. Playing Gotchas Kopakurta, Liska, Taka Yakoska. Agua Boska, Ponyo, Boska.
I'm not scared of you.
Don't kill me. I'm just a dancer.
I need to find the Lady of Pain. Know where she is?
I performed for her once. She gave me the creeps. The Lady of Pain runs a compound not far from here. Bad part of the desert. You can't miss it.
How'd she get to be called the Lady of Pain?
She works for the Exchange. They're into a lot of sick stuff. She can't get enough of it.
Go practice your dance moves someplace else.
I'll do that.
Guess we're off to see the Lady of Pain, huh? This should be interesting.
I'm going back to the family moisture farm.
Surely I can offer you something, lady. An HK assassin droid? Fresh slaves? Direct from Ryloth?
I already have those. Stop wasting my time.
What's wrong, Tiresias? Can't buy your way out of this?
Oh boy, here we go again.
Tiresias? Wait. You're actually... No. Shame on you, you naughty little Deveronian.
Sincerest apologies, lady. Now that you know I'm the justifiably famous Tiresias Loci, you also know my resources. I need you to eliminate this bounty hunter and help me leave Tatooine. I'll pay generously, of course.
It would be rude to eliminate someone before I've heard her counteroffer. Well,
Who do you want dead? I can offer you a bulk discount.
What a wonderfully sweet offer. I have a keen interest in gladiatorial contests. A match is scheduled for today, and I've lost my beloved champion. Whoever fights as my new champion could ask any favor of me.
I'm not here to make deals. I'm here to kill Tiresias Loci, and anyone standing in my way.
Try it and I'll disintegrate him. That means no bounty for you. I suggest one of you take my deal.
This isn't exactly a fair negotiation, lady. I'm no gladiator.
I'm sure one of these men would fight in your place for a price.
All right. I'll make anyone who fights for me obscenely rich. Once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Someone is bound to take his offer, Bounty Hunter. Won't you be my champion?
If it means I get Tiresias, I'll do it. Let's not waste any more time.
Now, don't be too quick. It disappoints the fans.
Lady, this is a terrible mistake. Don't be a fool.
Fool? Guards, take Tiresias away and remove his tongue. You don't need it, do you?
Shall I do the tongue removing for you?
How thoughtful. But I'm not sure you could resist finishing him off. Put Tiresias someplace safe, guards. And watch him. He's slippery.
You haven't heard the last of me. Either of you.
Your opponent is in the next room. When you're ready, meet me and my guest there.
I'm ready to fight.
Wonderful. Feldargen, this is my new champion.
A bounty hunter? Borga will rip this fool limb from limb, won't she, my beautiful boy? Save it for the match, Borga.
May the best fighter win.
Precious boy!
Delicious. For a moment, I thought Borga might kill you, Bounty Hunter.
You fought like a big, dumb brute. Never stood a chance.
This isn't over, lady. I'll return with a new champion!
I hope so, Phil. Our little gatherings always make my day. Kisses.
Lady, Tiresias escaped. He hit us with a stun grenade.
I watched you disarm him. Where did he get that weapon?
One of his horns was fake. He hid the grenade inside it. Please, don't cripple me. It's not my fault.
No, Tiresias. I'm about to kill everyone in this place, starting with you, lady.
I find your threats intoxicating. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. One of you saw where Tiresias went, yes?
He stole a swoop bike and a hyperdrive regulator. He could be anywhere by now.
But I'll find him. The swoop bikes all have homing beacons. A precaution against thieving Jawas and stupid guards. I'll consult my tracker. Ah, there he is. The stolen swoop bike stopped at these coordinates in the deep desert.
Boss, if Tiresias stole a hyperdrive regulator, he might be trying to fix his old chip, the one that got shot down.
Lady, it's been nice knowing you.
I don't say this often, but the pleasure has been all mine. Good luck.
going somewhere, Tiresias?
Not with all those dune rats nipping at my heels. Thanks for clearing that up. You're sure she's ready for takeoff?
I've checked the calculations 4 times, Master, with shields at minimum.
Right, good enough. That just leaves our friend here to deal with. If you want something done right, do it yourself. Open fire, NK! You win. Let's cut a deal.
There's only one thing I want. Your head!
Ah, phooey. Girls, come to daddy. It's dinner time.
Tiresias went to the cockpit. Let's get him.
End of the line, Tiresias.
You are the toughest, most persistent bounty hunter I have ever met. I only have one thing left to say. Give me a job. Spare my life, and I'll dedicate it to working for you. How's that sound?
That may be the funniest thing I've ever heard.
It's not a joke. I'm tired of running. My fortune's gone, but I'm still hunted. I want Tiresias Loci dead as much as anyone. What if I told you there's a duplicate of yours truly? A replica identical in all respects. Even a bioscan couldn't tell the difference.
Where did you get this perfect duplicate?
A scientist on Nar Shaddaa made it. Amazing what's for sale there. My duplicate is already dead, frozen in carbonite. Just pretend he's me. Once I'm declared dead, I'll put my legendary skills, savvy, and contacts at your disposal. Imagine what we could accomplish.
The thought of blasting you in the face is all that kept me going.
I'm really worth more to you alive.
I hate to say it, but having him on our team might be useful.
I swear I'll never run. I'm safer as your servant than as a fugitive. Even if I did escape, you'd just find me again. Honestly, who wants to have this conversation twice?
Mess around with me and your history.
Shall we head to the cargo hold and get my duplicate? There's my duplicate. Should only take a few moments to thaw him out. We need to make it look convincing. A couple of blaster shots should sell it. You want to do the honors?
Right between the eyes?
Oh, my. My stars! I'm glad we decided to work together. Let me collect my gear and we can be on our way. So, I'll need a new name. After all, Tiresias Loci is dead. And what do you think of the name Galt Renault? Has a nice ring to it?
Call yourself whatever you like.
Then Galt Renault it is. A fine new name for an exciting new life.
Why don't you and Galt spend a little time getting to know each other? I'll see you two back at the ship.
Lead on, my fearsome friend. Galt is ready for action.
Hey, you're back. And Tiresias is still alive. Guess you two are bonding, huh?
The name's Galt, remember? Galt Renault. And yes, we're getting along famously.
Is that so?
I'll probably shove him out the airlock tomorrow.
With or without a containment suit.
This hunt turned out a lot stranger than I expected. I've had enough of scorching heat and sand. What do you say we check out our next target?
I eliminated Tiresias Loci.
Yeah, well, I'll believe it when I scan it. Huh. What do you know? The body's bioscan matches. You just made a lot of crime bosses very happy. I've got a positive on the rival kill as well. Credit for Tiresias Loci goes to you. Stay hungry, Hunter.
So, this is home. A little spare, don't you think?
It serves well enough.
You're practical, I get it. I'm not suggesting plating the hull in gold. I'm just saying maybe you should consider conserving ammo and installing seats with upholstery. Think about it.
Couldn't hurt to make this bucket a little more livable.
Oh, I can recommend some folks who keep a good selection of before-market parts so as not to strain your budget. We can't all be fabulously wealthy criminal masterminds, but this bounty hunting gig seems straightforward enough. Besides, I like the idea of doing the chasing for a change, even if I am slumming it.
Been talking to some people. One of my contacts just had some guy in Nar Shaddaa asking about me.
Probably one of these in every spaceport. You should learn to let him down easy.
Cute. Real cute. No, not anyone I know. My contact says the guy practically screams spook. He's asking about my whereabouts. Goes by the name of Carteri. The spook, not my contact. I think we have time to pay him a visit, don't you?
Let's look him up. Find out who sent him.
All right, then we have a plan.
This is a surprise. Never thought you'd just turn yourself in.
Okay, first thing, my name's not Coral. Second, what are you talking about?
Right, of course not. I suppose you're just here for a friendly chat, then?
Nobody's gotten shot yet. I think we can have a nice conversation, don't you?
Right, I'm feeling the love. I can imagine what she's told you, Hunter, but you're being played. She's anything but a helpless little girl.
Try answering a question or two. Who's Coral?
Let's keep this short, shall we? I don't want anyone seeing us and reporting this. And I'm not stupid enough to draw on you. Here's everything I was given on my target. Take it and go.
Data pad's encrypted. See if I can crack it later. This thing, she really does look like me, huh?
Looks like you've got family.
Maybe I do. I'll see what I can find out. Guess I have plenty to keep me busy for a while. We should get going.